wondering about Tom Brady and what's this girl's name? Giesel?
Giselle.
Oh, I thought it was Giesel. Oh.
No, it's Giselle.
Giselle? Giesel? Giesel sounds so much better. Oh, no, that's from...
I'm Giesel.
That's from The Sound of Music, you know, If the Hills Were Alive. Okay, well, you know, they're fighting right now on where they should have the baby.
Okay.
She wants to have it in her country, and he wants to have it here because he's not going to be done with the season yet. So.
Right.
Yeah, so they're tiffing about that right now, just in case anybody cared, you know.
Get a close-up of Angie's face.
Angie,
I don't know
here.
If you know this, but does that mean, like, if it gets born in another country, it's not American then? Is that...
Yeah.
I don't know. Is that why she wants it born over there? Because...
Well, that's what I'm asking you. I was just wondering if he had any insight into that. Is that why? Like...
Well, yeah. It'll be a resident over there, I'm assuming.
Where is she from?
Brazil.
Oh, Brazil. That country stinks.
Why would you ever want your child to be born in Brazil? Like, wouldn't you want your kid to be born in America?
You'd think so. I think so.
I mean, they hand out free money in this country.
Yeah.
Free money.
Well, yeah, he's offering to fly the whole family over here. I mean, I'd take it.
Wow.
He can. I mean, he can afford it.
What else do you have?
I mean, he's Mr. Brady. Well, there is a man in the city of Regina.
I'm sorry, what?
Vagina?
Regina. Oh, it's actually Regina.
Right.
He was working on his tan. Oh. And the caption is, naked man flees from the flaming tanning bed.
Oh, okay.
He saw a spark, smelled smoke, and then he got locked in the tanning bed. Oops. So,
what?
Yeah.
Did he die?
No, he's still alive. He lived to tell.
That's a beautiful story.
That's great.
Sounds a lot like Final Destination. Isn't there a scene like that in there where someone gets locked in the tanning bed and then gets electrocuted?
Yeah,
and dies?
So poor little guy in Regina, you know, he was working on his tan and he got locked in the tanning bed. And
that's what's going on in entertainment news, huh?
He lived it out to tell, yeah. Well, Lindsay Lohan is back to her, you know, normal...
Is she back to diking out?
Yeah, what's normal for her?
I guess that's
normal's
true.
A relative
back,
term.
You know, got scars all over the place, and she's back to her drugs. And
put the email address on the screen.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to.
That's not a good close-up.
I have to help with the directing.
Girl.
Director, put the email address on the screen.
So I'm going to get an intro here. I'm excited about this.
Yeah, I'll build you one next month that Joel can screw up.
Oh, gosh. It's so exciting.
Fuck!
So excited about it.
All right.
Well, I hope that was good news for you all out there.
That was fantastic. Thank you.
You know, I'm a little under the weather today, so.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm right there with you.
Not my normalness today.
Didn't you run in some sort of a marathon today?
It was just a 5K. Oh. But I did. I ran
just
in a monster
dash. Just a 5K? Like, that's nothing. With my physique running a 5K, I would pass out.
Yes, I ran in the Monster Dash today. I went as Wonder Woman.
Oh, really? Yeah. Why didn't you wear that costume today?
Well, I don't know. I just thought
I'd wear it for our next episode.
Okay, okay, I will. Great.
Is it too slutty or something?
No.
Oh.
No.
Well,
well, you guys thought then. I wore it to Halloween like a couple years ago.
I don't remember.
Yeah, you guys probably don't remember. Yeah, I don't know. I understand you guys, yeah.
Well, while we're talking about Halloween, why is it that every year women feel free to dress as sluts?
Why are you just bringing this up? Why is this a bad thing?
It's not a bad thing, but why is it? I mean, why is it? I mean, like...
I'm fully covered.
Well, not you. I mean, you got a very tasteful costume on.
I am. I'm very tasteful.
But why do most women dress like sluts on Halloween?
Well, that's really all you can find these days.
Really? It's not
a
lot of selection?
I mean, you look online and it's all, like, trampy.
I should call my dad and ask him.
Yes, you should.
I have no
Your
problem
with that.
Your dad
made a good priest the other day.
Did he?
Yeah.
Well, don't show me dialing, director. Maybe you keep it on Angie. There you go.
Okay, go as I'm drinking water. Okay, I'll put that down.
I thought he was the father. I thought that was his...
Yeah,
his
my father. Dad was went as a priest. It's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
See if he answers the phone, I'll ask my dad. Oh, hold on here. Dad?
Yeah?
Dad, I have a question for you.
You're on the air, ain't you?
Yeah, just one question, though.
Okay.
Why do women dress like sluts on Halloween?
Nice question. Say goodnight, Bob.
Good night, Bob. My dad doesn't know.
Horse slut bitch.
Yeah.
Well, I think that's what's in right now. Is you just, and that's all you can find.
Unless you know what it is? Here's what it is. I got to figure it out.
What's
the
that?
Halloween costume manufacturers, you know, they charge $30 a costume, whatever it may be. They're looking, you know, with tough times, they're looking for ways to cut back, you know, on their money. So what do? Make the costume smaller. Still charge the $30.
Right.
Yes.
Not as much fabric.
And they show it in the picture of all of the stuff, but it doesn't include everything when you purchase it. You got to buy the shoes separately and the wig and the whatever else.
So what you're telling me is Halloween is a more of a corporate holiday.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't think
so. Son of a bitch.
I know.
Well, what do you, Tony Oakland, what do you think about Halloween? Why do women dress like sluts just on Halloween?
You've got a sick mind.
Why do women dress like sluts on Halloween?
Because they're supposed to.
You think that's kind of a chauvinist? Go get a close-up of Tony Oakland while we talk to him. Tony Oakland has
The thing about it is they can dress like that and not be called sluts, and they can do it one day a year.
Yes, because it's one day you can be free to be anything.
Right, express yourself.
Yeah,
right.
Oh, stop drinking here. But I didn't.
All right.
So apparently they really like our conversation up here.
Gentlemen,
they don't even pay attention.
Was a fart.
All right, get it back on Tony Oakland again. All right, why do you? So women are supposed to dress like sluts on Halloween?
See, that's Spanish for yes.
All right,
we got Spanish Mike Myers back here. What the hell?
Diablo Espanol, Mike Myers.
Si, señor.
Que pasa?
No comprende.
Chalupa.
All right.
No, they're, hey, you know what? If they got the goods and they want to show off, more power to them. That's how I feel about it.
Yes?
Yes.
Do you think your mom would wear any of those costumes?
God, I hope not. I love my mom, and I would never want to see her wearing something like that. So.
But you said all women should dress like sluts on Halloween.
And more power to them.
Hey, I said if they have the goods, too.
So what are you saying? So your mom doesn't have the goods?
I'm not going to answer that question.
All right.
I think you just did.
All right. Thank you, Tony Oakland. So do we have 3 minutes left, or is the show over?
Oh, we got about a minute left.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, make sure you email us at...
I'm sorry. The program's not working. Much like other things today.
You're going to have to say it.
I tried and tried.
Maybe we should just go back to the tiny studio.
Or, write it down on a sheet of paper and then flash it up like that.
Yes.
Email us at twistedtvmn@gmail.com. And,
now, wait for them to get...
I didn't know I lost you.